In this lesson, we're going to learn how to convert your kitchen or bath design that you have built in AutoCAD. I'll be showing you this kitchen as it's modeled in AutoCAD all the way through the final render. I'll take you through the entire process so that you not only see how to export, but how the model integrates and works in the platform all the way through that final render. I'll show you how to best set up your file for export and preserve it for future editing. Then we will convert it to SketchUp, prepare the SketchUp model for the platform, and finally we'll set up the room in the platform, upload the model, adjust the materials and the lighting, add accessories, and do a final render.